Hello students of class 12th, I welcome you in today's English literature lecture. Today we'll continue with the lesson The Secret of Health, Success and Power by James Allen. Today I'll take its fifth part in which we will study the reference, context and explanation of the important paragraphs. The first paragraph is, where there is sterling faith and uncompromising purity, there is health, there is success, there is power. In such a one, disease, failure, and disaster can find no lodgment, for there is nothing on which they can feed. These lines have been taken from the lesson The Secret of Health, Success and Power, written by James Allen. This will be the reference of this paragraph. Context. In these lines, James Allen tells us the foundation of health, success and power. Explanation. James Allen says that a man who is full of strong confidence and complete purity will always remain healthy. He will be successful in life. Such a man will get rid of weakness and remain powerful. Second paragraph. If you are given to anger, worry, jealousy, greed, or any other inharmonious state of mind and expect perfect physical health, you are expecting the impossible, for you are continually sowing the seeds of disease in your mind. Again, the reference will be the same. These lines have been taken from the lesson The Secret of Health, Success and Power, written by James Allen. Context. The writer expresses valuable suggestions on how to be healthy, successful and powerful. In these lines, he points out causes of ill health. Explanation. In these lines, the writer says that for perfect health of the body, mind must be kept in a peaceful atmosphere. It should not be allowed to be disturbed by such harmful feelings as anger, worry, jealousy, and greed. A person who is often angry, worried, jealous, or greedy cannot be healthy. If he desires to be healthy, he is desiring something that cannot be true. The reason is that anger, worry, jealousy and greed are the causes of physical ill health. The third paragraph. The sooner we realize and acknowledge that sickness is the result of our own error or sin, the sooner shall we enter upon the highway of health. Disease comes to those who attract it, to those whose minds and bodies are receptive to it, and flees from those whose strong, pure, and positive thought sphere generates healing and life-giving currents. Reference. These lines have been taken from the lesson The Secret of Health, Success and Power, written by James Allen. Context. In these lines, the writer is telling us how we can remain healthy. Explanation. We fall sick only because we invite sickness. If our minds are full of evil thoughts, we are sure to be sick. Evil thoughts are just like seeds for sickness. We must very soon realize that we are in the wrong direction. Only then we can enjoy a good health. If our minds are full of strong, pure and positive thoughts, we feel a kind of energy. This energy is healing and life-giving. So children, today I have completed three important paragraphs for the reference, context and explanation. I'll come with the rest paragraphs in my next lecture. So, for today, this much only. Thank you, children.